Karen Pence has undergone quite a transformation. Wife to Vice President Mike Pence, Mrs. Pence took the stage on the third night of the Republican National Convention, on August 26, 2020, looking very put together. While other speeches that came out of the 2020 RNC were deemed a bit controversial, Karen used her time on stage to praise military families. Namely, two military spouses who created a patriotic handbag company during World War II, and another who started a restaurant in Montana. During her speech, Pence said,
"These men and women, like our daughter Charlotte and our daughter-in-law Sarah, are the home front heroes."
The topic seemingly hit close to home for Karen. After all, the mother of three is a military mom, as her only son, Michael Jr., is a pilot in the Marine Corps. The art therapy enthusiast also used her time to highlight the benefits of art therapy for veterans, saying,
"Art therapy, facilitated by a professional art therapist, is especially effective with post-traumatic stress disorder."
Speech topics aside, another thing was quite notable during Karen's 2020 RNC speech. The second lady has definitely changed her look. Following the 2016 election, Karen was rocking a short bob and heavier jewelry. Now that's all changing. Here is Karen Pence's stunning fashion transformation. Second Lady Karen Pence is seriously upping her fashion game ahead of the 2020 presidential election. In one photo, you can see how Pence dressed around 2014. At the time, Mike Pence hadn't even begun gearing up for his vice presidential run. In another photo, you can see her look as she took the Republican National Convention stage in late August 2020. As Vanity Fair pointed out, her former business casual look has been, quote, "traded up for more modern, Washington, D.C.-ready pantsuits and dresses." But that's not all. Second Lady Karen Pence has also altered her hairstyle. The former bob is now grown out, and she ditched those bangs. Some are even speculating she might have shed a few pounds. As a Pence family friend noted to Vanity Fair, "She really has had a total makeover. She looks great. She looks like she's happy. She radiates confidence." In light of Karen's new look, people have taken to social media to share their thoughts. In December 2019, one person tweeted, "Second Lady Karen Pence has been looking great, too. Obvious weight loss, hairstyle, younger look." One Instagram user also had this to say, "Such a great job, and your makeup was on point." Regardless of your political preferences, it's worth noting that these days, Karen is definitely bringing her fashion A-game. Additionally, two photos show Karen Pence's transformation from 2018 to 2020, and the differences are pretty obvious. In comparing the two photos, not only did Karen ditch her darker makeup for a lighter shade of lipstick in this 2020 photo, but she also experimented with blue eyeliner and jewelry. Although Karen is arguably more reserved compared to her predecessors, she hasn't been shy about flaunting her transformation on social media. Mrs. Pence was looking quite chic in Charlotte Pence's October 2019 Instagram video, for example. And in the clip, she appears to be wearing a double-breasted dress with gold buttons and a cinched belt. It's quite the fashion statement, no? As one user commented on the video, "Mrs. Pence looks amazing. What's your secret?" The second lady is also looking refined on her own social media pages. On August 27, 2020, she shared a picture featuring a signature new hairstyle and a full-length patterned dress. And on August 15, 2020, she rocked a modern sleeveless blouse. Wow, has Mrs. Pence secretly gotten a full wardrobe makeover? Her physical transformation begs the big question: is Karen Pence preparing for husband Mike Pence's own 2024 presidential bid? When asked about a potential presidential run, Andrea Neal, author of Pence: The Path to Power, had this to say to Bloomberg. "There's no question that would be something Mike Pence would want to do. Either way, we look forward to seeing Karen Pence's style evolve." Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite stuff are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.